As you must know by now, there are yokai all around us, but they are invisible to everyone, except for one average boy in this average town. Thanks to this magical watch, he can see what no one else can.
It's amazing!
But what would happen if that watch disappeared?
Where's the yokai watch?
And that boy had to travel back in time to retrieve it. Join Nate Adams, Nathaniel Adams, Javanyan, Hovernyan, Whisper, and this guy?
Why are you following us? Come, here they come!
Javanyan!
You have to make the yokai watch.
Yokai are not your friends.
As our heroes travel to the past.